record with OBS.
Oh yeah, that's right. You can. I totally forgot about that. Just like AFK and let it record one day.
Yeah.
That would be legit.
It's the...
Okay, you ready?
Yeah. La la la.
Yeah, oh shit, I didn't open my...
Oh la la la.
Okay, restream chat. Chat? Application. This is like the coolest thing ever. I wonder how this works. Like this thing where I can stream to like every freaking streaming website ever.
Oh yeah, and the OBS like recording thing, I'm not even sure where it saves to, because like it doesn't even like when you hit stop recording, it just like it doesn't even like tell you anything. It just like stops, I guess.
I think like in the settings, there's like a thing where it's like you can open the directory or folder or whatever you want to call it.
I wish they made, you know, the fun thing would be, to do to this would be like have like a special mode. Well, they should have like two special modes. They should have a melee only mode, and then it should have a mode where like they like randomly spawn like hidden weapons in like the spawn bay area, and you can pick them up.
Honestly, like with how many melee weapons there are, I don't know why there's not. I think that'd be fun. It'd probably be like, really hard.
Yeah. Like,
I still have my crowbar. I'm swinging it.
Like, yeah, there's the sickle, there's the crowbar, there's the pan, there's the machete.
Frying pan's the best one.
Dude, oh.
I bet a lot of people are gonna drop off a stalwart now since we're right above it. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh! That's not even... Why would they jump? Are they probably going to that town?
It has a name.
I like to jump at the unnamed stuff. It's...
You want to jump at the military base?
I don't think we're gonna...
Well, I've never been there, so...
I've been there.
I mean, we can just fly to it.
No, that's like way too far. We'll have to swim. And it makes us eject. I'm just jumping now.
I'm gonna make it, dude.
You're not gonna make it.
How much you wanna fucking bet? $10 right now.
Don't do it.
$10.
Look at this big little port town I'm going to.
No, $10.
Unless you like instantly pulled your chute, you're not gonna make it.
Nick, look up. Oh, Nick, open your map.
Yeah, but all the loot's gonna be gone. I believe in you, Anton.
Yep, see now you're on the map and you're like, oh shit, he's gonna make it.
It's like two guys that land, three guys that Anton, I hate you. You're the shittiest teammate ever, you know that?
Would I tell you?
You fucking left me to die.
Dude, I told you we can make the military base.
With these monkeys. Yeah, but you didn't
make
it.
Dude, there's a bridge though, I'll come get you. I'm gonna loot this
bridge. I'll come get you. Shut up, nigger.
I mean, I told you we could've
made it. I'm getting banned. I said the bad word.
Uh-oh.
SpaghettiOs.
Uh-oh. No, but the funny part is, like, she'll let people fucking say nigger, like, 10 times before she mutes them.
Yep, you're muted for saying that on my stream.
And then she cries about it later.
I'll have you know that was on 4 different streams, Antoine. I'm not even joking. Yeah, I am.
Oh, shit.
No one really watches. I just mainly do it just so I can save the VODs. Tiny Rick's so autistic she doesn't know how. Wait, I'm dead. This guy has a melee weapon. Oh. Antoine!
Oh shit, I told you. See, this is why I should listen to Antoine.
Dude, he has a fucking melee.
Run, dude, he can't keep up.
Yes, like,
as long as you don't stop running, he
had like a fucking sickle and he missed. I ran into him.
Nick, I have a buggy.
Save me, Anton, save me.
No, but I need guns, dude.
Wait. Crowbar. No, pick up the pistol.
Okay. Alright, Nick, I'm gonna loot this military base and then I'm gonna come get you.
I got a pistol with no
Nick,
fucking
run to
it.
The bridge. Run to the bridge right now.
Fuck.
Run to the fucking bridge, Nick.
I can't.
Why?
Cause there's dudes.
Just run out in the middle.
I can't, Antoine!
Alright, well then I'm gonna loot this place.
Wait, a pistol, a pistol.
Alright, just sit in a corner. Oh!
That's
I'm literally the only person at this military base, dude.
Wait, no, I didn't switch pistols.
Make sure to reload the gun. Cause I failed to do that the other day and I got shit on. Or was that with you?
Yeah.
I think that was with, no, that was with Skylar.
I hope you have a good gun, cause these guys are, hyper aggressive.
I hope I get a good gun, dude. I'm not even at the military base, cause I was going up the fucking bridge and then...
Dude, there's guys like getting killed with AKs. If I die, are you gonna hate me?
Not a little bitch. I'm not Tiny Rick, dude.
XD.
You died? I can't do it.
Tiny fucking prick.
People go off at me because I'm a douchebag.
You're banned. I'm gonna have a panic attack.
I honestly feel like she was lying about that. Oh, maybe not.
Maybe that's why she, like, instantly stopped her stream. They're bullying me!
Oh, I found an SKS.
That's actually, like, one of the best guns. Like, no joke, cucked one. One of the best.
It has only 10 bullets, but yeah, I know it is.
7.62, bud. And it's semi-automatic. Yeah. Got some gas can for your little buggy, bud.
Well, I'm gonna bug out over here for a little bit.
If you don't come save me.
Oh, dude, in the safe zone is in the military zone. Bruh. Look how perfect that is.
Yeah, I think you're hacking. Dude, yeah, there's. Dude's like getting glocked over here, and I don't have.
See, this is why we should just.
Is this why I should just, like, swim across?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, fuck you.
No, this is. Dude, and I got a police vest level 2. Dude. Oh, I hear a car. Dude, I literally have every piece of equipment level 2 right now.
Shut the fuck up, I have a pistol, retard.
And I have an ump and a machete.
Dude, I'm gonna come there and cook. I'm just gonna run at this guy and get myself killed.
Oh, and a kark.
Should I swim to you?
Scenic.
Do you think it's worth it for me to swim to you?
And level 3 military vest.
Should I swim to you?
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna do it. Let's hope there's no sharks.
I have a feeling I'm gonna die though, because I just heard a car.
I'm swimming to you, Dad. Oh my god, this is gonna take a year. Just like look on the map and just look how slow I'm swimming.
Oh yeah, I know. The fucking swimming is super slow. You know how there's Supercell? Super slow. Dude, there's so much level 2 stuff here. Oh, I got an 8x scope.
Fuck, you better share it with me.
Dude, I'll give you the Kark with an 8x scope once you get here.
Heck, yeah.
Dude, and I just found an M416. And a... M416 and a fucking SCAR-L in the same room. Okay, we're landing here from now on. I don't care.
Fuck. Well...
Dude, to make that 2 SCAR-Ls and an M16.
It is a military base. That's where the... Usually, if, like, the reason why no one really went there is because it was, like, at the end of the plane, so people were like, yeah. Oh, screw that.
Yeah. Dude. Now we know how far you can, like, glide without the parachute.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, this is insane! 2 SCAR Ls, an M16, and a level 3 backpack in the same fucking room. Should I drop the SKS for the M16 or not?
No, that you should keep at least one 7.62 weapon.
Well, I have the Kark. Oh yeah, but I'm gonna give it to you.
The SKS is better because it's semi-automatic and not shitty bolt action.
Yeah. But I want to keep the Kark for you, so...
Oh yeah. Well, you could just camp in there, wherever you are. Oh, this is gonna take a year and a half.
I heard a car though, so I'm gonna try and find that. Because I have an 8x, so I'm just sniping down with the Kark.
Good thing I have my trusty crowbar.
I also think I have a med kit and I have like quite a few energy drinks. Wait, do painkillers heal you to 100% or is it just energy drinks?
Painkillers is, they're like better than energy drinks.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't even know where that car is, dude. I'm looking all around. Like... Oh, swapping the SKS for the CKS.
It might not even end on the military base, but it is surrounded by it, which is kind of Gucci.
I'm not sure if that's a plane or a car.
That was a plane. It just dropped a thing.
Dude, I gotta piss so bad. Dude, I see you. Should I come? Should I get the buggy and come to you? Or
that
I
would.
Not risk it?
I mean, if you want, you can.
Well,
if you're feeling good.
I heard
good.
A car, so I don't want to fucking like leave all this shit. Fuck, dude. I wish you can carry multiple guns. Alright, I'm coming, dude.
I mean, I'm like right. No. How long would it take
me
to run?
See, Nick, I'm a leech that actually comes to save you.
XD.
Fuck, I don't even know where I put the car, actually.
They need binoculars. Fucking can't see anything in this game, ever.
What? Dude, I think someone took my buggy.
Keck.
What? Dude, where is it?
Maybe that's the car you heard.
You guys see
it.
I think some nigga took my buggy.
You actually just got fucking memed.
Are you serious?
You got crisscrossed, nibba.
Are you fucking. Wow.
I love playing Swimming Simulator.
Alright, well, I'm fucking running.
I could just run to you, that'd probably be safer. Or, I don't know. I've never been to the military base. Actually, no, I have.
Zoom is fucking insane.
I think the AWM only spawns in the airdrop, because it's super OP.
Yeah, I think the same with the M249.
Yeah.
Dude, imagine just sitting in a fucking corner with the M249, with like the last three people alive. You can literally just sit in a corner, like a bathroom corner.
Whoa, there's a car. Driving.
Yeah,
it's driving up the hill, like, right in front of, like, where you are. If you're not over that hill in front of you, there's a car. So you might want to watch out for that. Just warning you. Oh, God, the town I was just in, there's a ton of people getting glocked. This should also add a Glock, like a Glock 18, fully automatic. That'd be sick. That'd be probably OP. But it would be amazing to have.
That reminds me of fucking, I don't know if you played Unturned.
Yeah, I actually liked Unturned, to be honest.
It's okay, it's just like impossible to find a good server and like actually have a group of people that...
The guy who made it, he's added some really big maps. Because the first map was so tiny.
Yeah, I know, the one, his like second or his third map, I think, was fucking huge.
Yeah, I think he just released like, I think it was like Hawaii or some shit.
Yeah, he has a few maps, he has a Russian map too.
Mm-hmm. I am on land now.
I'm coming to you. We're meet at the top of this hill.
I can't
even run up this hill. That's how steep it is. Like, literally, the running is the same as walking, because you don't even run.
There's a little, like...
It moves your camera.
Oh, God, the Pringles man is here.
What?
The Pringles man. You know that little, like, weird artwork thing? It's probably people in those buildings. Funny, oh shit, and there's a buggy driving towards me.
Where? I see. Where?
It was over
this
to my
is probably
left.
The buggy that nigga took from me.
Over to my left, you're right. I think it went across a bridge though, so I might be Gucci. We should run back to the military base. There's probably more loot I could grab.
Dude, it's like closing in on the military base.
Is it?
Yeah.
I think it might be above the military base, to be honest. Look at this dude, I'm more geared out than you, retard. I have a level 2 backpack, but you're bad.
Do you want the cart, or...?
It'd probably be better for you to have the SKS, and I'll have the cart.
Well, I have the AKM.
Oh, well then, yeah, then it'd probably be better for you to have the AKM. Zesty peep, Danko C.
Wait, come here. Drop the ammo, retard.
Yeah, but you're not gonna have any ammo.
I have 60 bullets.
How'd you just drop 43?
I had like a million bullets. I still have 60.
Oh, and like separate little things. Holy shit.
Oh yeah, you didn't know you could separate the ammo?
How do you do that?
You control and right click.
Well, that makes a lot of fucking sense. I'm glad I...
Yeah, no. Dax told me, like, yesterday, and I was like, oh.
That would have been super helpful.
Yeah, especially the other day.
Honestly, the A-time scope is kind of... Like, I don't like it. It's so, like, hard to use unless you're, like, kind of far. But I guess that makes sense.
I wish you could fucking use it, like, the scope in CSGO for the AWP.
Was there any places you didn't loot?
I didn't loot these outside buildings. I was inside the military base, so... We need to get back in there, though, because there's a lot of good guns in there.
Yeah. I can still pick up a second gun.
Yeah.
Oh, lag.
We're, like, walking into each other in the game, like, bugged out. Honestly, we should just go to the military base, because there was, like, a lot of... I saw so many level 2, like, military... police vest, backpacks.
Oh, what is this?
Oh, yeah, and there's also a level 3 backpack. Yeah, let's just go to the military base.
7.62 ammo. Let's go, baby. And a Molotov. There's actually an AKM in that room. Should I grab... No, I want a 5.56. Because I have two 7.62 weapons.
Alright, follow me. Follow me. Just follow me. All the good loot is in the military base.
Kid, there's an AK in that. Look, there's a grip right here, bud. And a... energy drink, which I didn't have, and a first aid kit.
Okay, and there was like level 3 backpacks, level 2 helmets. And
that's why you have a level 2 backpack, retard. Yep, get shit on.
I have a level 3 retard.
That's not level 3, bud. Get nutted on.
It is. Oh, wait. Oh, shit, it is.
You're gay. Fuck. Level 2 helmet, frag grenade, and you're autistic.
Fuck, dude, I saw a level 3 backpack.
And another first aid kit. Suck my dick.
Wait, give me one of those?
Yep, fuck you, nigger. Yep.
Wait, give me one of the first aids, because I don't have one.
Oh shit, that's so cool. Oh shit! Buggy just drove by.
That's probably my buggy. Let's go mug him. Oh, he's right outside. You hear him?
No, he drove, like, he drove northeast.
Like, right outside.
Alright, I'll follow you. Wow, ready for this shot?
Fuck.
Oh, he just turned.
We should've just went straight to the military.
I don't think he has a... Oh, there's a buggy right over there, south. It's another one, south.
Just follow me, okay?
Copy that.
I'll show you where all the fucking loot is.
Yes, sir.
I don't know if we should go on the road, though. Fuck it.
How big is your dick?
Pretty fucking big, dude.
Heck yeah. We could just, like, crawl through one of these little fence things.
Yeah.
Or, yeah.
Oh, my fat ass got stuck on.
Yeah, that. I, like, fucking rammed my face into the, like, messed up part. I wonder if there's, like, hardcore servers, like, first person only. I think they might add that. That'd be kind of sick.
Yeah, they should make this game in, like... They should make, like, private servers. Or not private servers, but, like, open servers and shit.
Yeah. I think they are gonna add, like, private servers where you can have, like, custom game modes. Because I think they're adding...
Oh, maybe that's my buggy.
I think they're adding...
That is my buggy. This is where I parked it.
You're autistic. I think they're adding workshop support for this game, so you can make, like, custom modes and shit. So I think where, like, melee only is gonna come into play.
Alright, just follow me, okay? I already looted these buildings. I'll show you... Oh, wait, actually, there's another level 3 backpack. Okay, I'll show you where the other one is.
2 8-time scopes. You might want to take that, just in case you need to...
Yeah, you were, like, on top of it, and let me pick it up. Okay. I looted these next two, though. I guess I skipped that one, because I'm fucking autistic. Follow me.
Level 3 zest pack. Dang, this is looking pretty, like, pretty destroyed. Damn. This looks more DayZ than DayZ.
Alright. Okay, follow me.
Which is actually kind of sad when this game... Ooh, painkillers.
Wait, fuck. I'm going the wrong way. It's the other way.
Molotov.
Okay, no, it's this building over here.
Ooh, 7.62.
Alright, follow me.
Bandages. Holy shit.
Is, Bill, is it this one or is it the next one?
It's a UMP. I could
Okay, yeah, it is this one. Okay, come over here.
Yes. There's a level 2 helmet if you don't have one. But you do, I think.
Yeah, I do. Okay, yeah, there's a level 3 backpack, 2 Scar L's, 416.
I'll take that fucking Scar L, dude. Let's go. Holy shit, wait, there's an SKS right here.
Yeah, that's the one I dropped.
Okay, that makes sense. It's like, what the hell? SKS for days. Ooh, a coat. Holy shit.
Yeah, dude, I told you. There's like everything. There's level 3 backpacks right here where I'm standing.
Not enough space. Fuck.
Dude, I fucking told you. told you, this place had bad shit.
I mean, I expect it to. It's a fucking military base. Wait, pick up the 556
right here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I grabbed half of them, and I left the other half for you.
Yeah, that's fine. Now all I need is a... Oh, I have a red dot, so I can just put it on that. Foregrip, extended mag. Wow. Loot for days. I need an ACOG, though. We should try and locate one. Oh, wait, it's actually ending on the military base.
Dude, see? Dude, we should just, like, camp in this room. Or actually, probably not. It has too many openings.
Yeah.
Wait, let's find, like, a door or a room or something.
I don't know the military base stat. Like,
alright, follow me. Let's just, like, look around. See if we can find, like, a room or something that's...
We should try and find more loot places that haven't been looted.
I mean, we're pretty well looted. Oh, there's... And we just need, like, healing shit, and there's another first aid right here.
Take those painkillers, if you don't have any.
I do. Oh, dude, I just found it 4 times.
Ooh, that's actually really good. I need to find one too. No, you can have it.
I don't need it.
Oh, yeah. If you don't need it, then I'll take it.
Yeah, because I have an 8.
I think these
are
like...
The doors are closed. It's probably not even.
I think these are barracks.
You know what I find. Obviously, it's fucking barracks. It's a military base. Alright, let's just, like, find a room in here and just camp.
Wait, this is actually terrifying.
It actually is.
This looks spooky. Like, this... Like...
Is this horror game XD?
Are we playing DayZ or, like, what?
Bruh, I opened this fucking room and there's a shotgun.
I don't... Closing every fucking door after I open it. There's stairs over on that side too. I am spooked fucking out the ass.
There's literally nothing in there. Oh, I got closed in here. Okay, that's cool.
Holy shit. I'm just like, don't stand in front of a door when you open it. Cause
yeah, or closing it because it just fucking pushes you inside.
Little Jew's probably hiding in here. Because everyone's gonna start.
Dude, come to me.
Ooh, first aid kit.
Come over here.
There's a red dot site if you need it.
Actually, yeah, I might want a red dot.
It's over here.
Alright, follow me. Dude, look at this shit. Come here. Fuck. We're gonna camp in the bathroom.
Are you fucking retarded?
Dude,
shouldn't
look,
we
can hide behind here.
Why don't
we go in the front door?
Wouldn't it make more sense to hide in one of these front, like, rooms? Wait, one of these rooms beeping? Where there's a window?
Is that you beeping?
Oh, yeah, that's my alarm clock.
Oh, okay.
I think we should hide in this, like, one of these rooms. Or the front room, where there's windows. Because this way we're facing where people are going to be coming from on that hill in front of us. Because they're not really going to be coming from behind. I mean, like, I know they will eventually, but, like, right now they might not be coming from behind. Mm-hmm. Yeah, see, there's a car pulling up on our left,
dude,
it sounds like.
Dude, you see that?
There's a car right there. Crouch.
In front of us, yeah. Dude, you see that? You see that little, like, ring in the middle that is just bushes? How much you want to bet if I lay in there, no one will
no,
find me?
No, don't do that. That's autistic.
How much you want to bet? Dude, what if it closes in on it, though? They'll never find me.
I think we have a
if
decent...
If they ever make a ghillie suit, I'm just going to camp in that area if it closes in.
I don't think they will, because that'd probably be kind of easier to spot, considering, yeah. Like, most people just turn the graphics down and the plants look like autism.
That is true, yeah. Wait, alright, can you cover me for 30 seconds while I go piss?
Yeah, prone.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Alright, I hope I don't die.
Same. I don't even have a vest, fuck me. Oh, I'm having a seizure. Antoine, I just realized I don't have a vest, which is kind of bad.
Oh, dude, I found so many level 2s. Dude, look, it's like closing. I'm gonna go out there. Look, it's like closing in on them.
Yeah, we're not gonna be in it after the next one.
Bruh, I told you, dude, I should have went in that circle.
I would not do that because there's probably people watching this.
Wait, I hear footsteps. Four times, 8 times scope is so autistic.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I hate the scopes that like just fucking take up your entire screen. And then you have like an inch of actual fucking view. Like that's not even what this scope looks like.
There we go.
So what's the plan, dog?
Don't get dicked.
Don't get dicked, right, dude. I've literally killed no one.
I don't even think I have. Yeah, I've killed no one either.
Dude, we're gonna win this game just by fucking being little pussies.
Yeah, but we're gonna have to move after this next one. Which yeah, I know. Is kinda...
But I mean, we have a lot of cover. I mean, look how fucking big this building is.
I don't have a vest. That's really bad. Shots, everybody.
Just wait till like a bunch of people die or like the next zone thing.
I want to get a vest. That'd be like, because I'm gonna die really quick because I don't have a vest. What level is your vest? Should we like. Is there a vest in here?
I don't know. Stay crouched though.
Oh, try and find one. No.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, we found a flash hider.
Lit. Did you find a vest though, XD?
No.
Fuck. That's gonna dick me, guaranteed. What the hell's this? Stun grenade. It's fucking Soviet Russia. Look at that hammer and sickle. That's huge. Literally fucking sukably.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna find one.
Shit, dude, that cucks me so hard.
I mean, oh, there's a level one right here.
Yeah, I mean, I'll take whatever. Anything works. Oh, that's like really good.
I mean, how much protection is it? Oh, hello. Fucking 3 guns in one room. Jesus.
Better take that ammo, cause I don't need it. Oh, I'll pick it up anyway.
Why don't we just camp in one of the bathrooms? Like, these fucking bathrooms are broken.
Yeah. Fucking retard.
Damn, fucking this game is...
Wait, we're not in the zone anymore, Antoine.
Oh, fuck. Alright, wait. Come on.
Let's go up this side way. You gotta move quick, nigga.
What do you mean? We still have 33 seconds before it even starts to go.
Follow me. Guys up on the hill in front of us.
Yeah. I wish you could just hop inside one of the fucking windows.
Dude, honestly, check every corner. Fucking third person peek this bitch. I think if we like move. Holy shit, there's like corners for days in here. I think if we move, like we're in the zone like right here, I think. Dude, honestly, you should pick up some of these grenades. Watch my back.
Is there any...
Whoa.
There's literally, like, no... Oh, wait, come on, follow me. Oh, there's level... Oh, it's just level 2 back. I thought it was a...
There's a guy running up the hill right there.
Wait. Fuck, dude. I found a level 2 vest. Come to me. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to shoot. I found a level 2 vest and level 2 helmet.
Level 2 vest.
There's a vest right there.
Oh, that's super legit. Wait, oh, shit. Fuck.
Wait, is that corner in the area?
Are you shitting me? I think we're dead, Antoine. We're gonna get shot moving up this hill.
Wait, come pull him. Fuck, dude.
Wait, this guy behind us. This guy behind us. Where? He just walked into the building we literally just came out of.
Alright, I'm clipping my... Oh.
What? Hey, bitch. Are you hacking? You'd like
that was with an 8x scope too. You don't even ask how terrible that was to kill him.
Fuck. Like, I didn't even hit him. You're hacking.
I quick scoped him, dude. I fucking zoomed in. Pop.
You're literally hacking. Wait, fuck, we're like, the zone is over. We have to go get a position on the zone. Follow me. Wait, move, follow me, follow me, follow me. This guy's straight ahead.
Where?
Straight ahead. Insta headshot him, he's knocked out. He's down him, kill him. He's dead. You gotta watch out for his allies. There's gonna be people coming in from this hill behind us.
If his allies are still alive.
He got knocked out. So yeah, he still has allies.
No, I killed him.
No, that guy was downed. I downed him, so he still has an ally. You don't go down if you don't have an ally, you just die instantly.
Oh
Antar, we gotta watch this hill behind us because there's guys there.
Alright, I'll watch the hill behind us. You watch
over there. Oh, I would fucking shit my pants. Holy shit. We're in like this guy's running. I mean, body's rolling down the hill in front of us.
Dude,
Antoine, watch out, get in cover.
Dude, I don't even know where to hide.
I hit someone. I hit him twice. He's lit. He's like 60. There's like two. There's like three. No, get in cover. You're gonna. There's a ton of guys. Oh, he has that. Someone else is shooting at those guys.
I'm getting shot at.
Killed him. Bind us. Yeah, he's running down the hill. I hit him in the chest. He's knocked out. Kill him.
I got him down. Or you got him down.
Fuck, he's still alive.
I'm first aiding. I literally have like 10 health.
Roger
Dude,
that.
There's literally two other people besides us. Dude. Yes, I got the first aid off. I got painkillers though. Just try and live. Are those guys to the right of us still alive?
Probably, yeah.
I think they might be the last two alive.
Oh yeah, it's us and two other. Wait, no, we didn't kill that guy. They're still up that hill. Follow me.
What about the guys that were just over here?
Well, there's two people. It's two, us two, and then another two. That guy we were just shooting at up the hill, he didn't die. He went down, and we didn't kill him. It's literally those two left. Go, don't stand on the same tree as me. Go to another one to the right. We can do this. Wait, the zone is up there. Fuck. But I think one of them's at a tree, like northwest, in front of us.
Dude, this tree I'm at is in the zone.
What the fuck? He's hacking. He's literally cheating.
Where is he?
You have to revive me, Antoine.
What if I just rush him?
No. Revive me. There's two guys alive.
Stop. I see him.
And you're dead, retard.
He's hiding behind the tree.
How did he instantly kill me? Like, what the fuck? That's bull. Are you fucking kidding me?
I was running to you and just bop.
That's so stupid. I fucking shot him in the face with a 7.62, and he shoots me like twice. Like a 5.56. I'm so good at the game.
I died by a carc.
Fucking the other guy on top of the hill had the carc, and then that little bitch had to.
I should have just stayed behind my tree.
That's bullshit. I was fucking behind
the
tree.
I didn't want to ditch you, but like, I probably should have. I mean, then again, it would have been a 1v2, so...
The fucking down thing is so bullshit. Like, I shoot people in the head while they're down, and... Nope.
They should make it where you can pick yourself back up after, like, a certain amount of time.
Maybe.
I like how when you buy a crate, it doesn't even tell you what you get.
Yeah, well, it does when you go into your inventory. It's, like, highlighted yellow. Or no, that's what you're equipped. Does it...
Oh, no, it's flashing white. Dude, it's so gay. I got, like, fucking white jeans.
Wow. What if my thing sold yet?
Dude, why the fuck does it just double in price every time? That's retarded.
I think it does more than double on mine.
No.
Cause mine was like, mine was, my last one was like 2,800, now it's 4,200.
And that's less than double.
Yeah.
Well, because the first one was 700, the second one was 1,400, now this one's 2,800.
Kek Li Mao. Yeah, I'm on the fourth one. So dumb. Why does it get more expensive? I mean, I guess that makes sense because you can get some good stuff.
journey.
Holy shit. That's awesome. Gate crossed. That dude just broke that guy's ankles practically. Holy shit. Rip ankles. Ankles stolen. We should have won that, but the game is fucking retarded and I get killed while I'm behind the tree. Should have just fucking rushed that guy when we downed him since I didn't even realize they were the only two. It's so dumb. I thought it would, like, you shot him while he was down, and I shot him with the 7.62. We, like, what the hell? And he doesn't die. Fucking, we misplayed so hard. I misplayed. That was our win. But I have brain fucking malfunctions.
Yeah. That one guy that you were like, behind us, fucking whip around, bop, 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 and you were like,
oh. It's like, right. He like instantly
A1
died.
A1 and keep, well, we can go to the military base, but I don't know if it's worth it. It's probably better.
Yeah. Do you just want to YOLO? Can we even jump out yet? I don't even think we can.
In like 2 seconds.
Should we do it? Should we YOLO? No one's jumped out yet. Fuck
yeah,
it.
YOLO. Just try and aim for like where we were, okay? Like don't aim straight down.
Yeah.
Like aim your mouse cursor up so we...
Yeah, I'm gliding. I'm not gonna release my chute because I can just glide there. My chute is deployed. There's a lot of other people though, so we gotta watch out. Actually, there's only 2 other people. If we get guns quick.
Yeah, we get guns quick, we can just sit inside the fucking barracks again.
We should probably land next close so we don't get like cut off.
I'm landing. Remember the building where I found all that loot? I'm landing right there.
I'm landing right
there. Oh, yeah, this is the building. This is the building where I found all those guns and the backpacks and shit.
Well, I found a scar.
Actually, no, it wasn't. It was the building.
Oh, there's another Scar L. There's another Scar L.
Scar L first aid kit already. Ooh, level 1 police vest.
8x scope XD.
S12.
Wait, I think one of them landed over here. I'm gonna go fuck.
Oh, I found a level 2 police vest.
Do you know where they...
Dude, this place is fucking amazing.
I don't have a vest. Or, I don't have a backpack, I mean.
I don't have one either. Okay, I'm at the building where I found all that good shit. Boom, level 2 helmet. Another first aid.
Damn.
Dude, come to me. There's a level 2 vest and helmet.
I picked up an AK, but I couldn't pick up the ammo. Oh, fuck. Because I don't have a backpack.
Dude, there's so much shit here. Holy shit.
I wonder where those other 2 guys landed.
This building is literally bless. 3 first aid kits, painkillers, energy drinks.
Where's these level 3 backpacks at, though?
Yeah, no, I have 4 first aid kits. Oh, I found a level 2.
Fucking.
I mean, there's a level 1 that I just dropped.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Oh, there's a cart right here.
Oh. Watch
there's a flash hider.
Watch the entrance. I think I just heard someone else. Do you want my AK then? Hey, where's the cart, though? Okay, there
it's
we
right
go.
Here. I already have an AK. Yeah, there's people outside. Be very careful.
Oh, there was an 8x scope I could have picked up.
Yo, guess what? We got a frying pan.
I'm running over here.
Dude, the pan should provide fucking armor for your butt.
We should run towards that shooting, honestly.
We should?
Ooh, an SKS if you want that. That's pussy shit.
You want? I'm gonna take it.
It's a really good gun. It's a battle rifle.
I just need a scope, though.
was this? That's a rock XD.
By the way, did you get the level 2 helmet and vest?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where's that scope I was looking at? I swear there's a scope. Let's run over here.
Careful though, because this is like where the shooting was.
I ain't no bitch.
I mean, neither am I, but like, just be careful.
ACOG, ACOG, please, ACOG.
Stun grenade. Is there always... Dude, if we had a stun grenade...
Pick up some AK ammo.
Yeah. If we had a stun grenade in that situation, we'd have fucking shit on them.
Yeah.
I mean, was that you or was that Skylar that tested it on themselves?
Oh, there's a guy climbing up this thing up here. This like array thing that, but we don't have to see him up there. I don't have a scope.
Where?
He's on that big ass tower on the third one from the left. He's like hiding. Sure. Oh, he's on the far left now. See him running across that big ass or those
oh,
big.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, let's just go in here. Holy shit, that scared me.
Fucking door closed. Thank you. Make sure to check everything because there's usually like really good shit.
Level 2 backpack, nice.
Dude, those planes like made me think.
It's a UMP, I don't need that. Just need a scope. Where's the zone? Oh shit.
I mean, that's not too bad.
That's inconvenient. Oh, another 5.56. 245.56. It's an M416.
Holy shit.
Which is better? Apparently, M416 is better. What? Really? I would have not guessed that. That's weird. There's more ammo in here if you need it, in this other bathroom. Is that a shotgun?
I need a fucking scope, dude.
Yeah, I know. I think we should probably start heading out.
I mean, we still have time till it even comes out.
Yeah,
let's
but
check out the other.
It comes and actually, no, we could, cause we're gonna be in it. We just have to run a little bit up, cause it's actually some of it's on the military thing. But it does come in like 50 seconds, less than actually.
Wait, where are the other barracks? What?
They were over there. Wait, what the fuck? My free cam just cucked me.
Yeah, let's check these out. Cause I mean, last round they had fucking mad loot.
Should we test out your little thing standing in the middle?
Dude.
Oh no, you could definitely see someone in here.
No, like, look where I'm. Look where I am. Can you see me?
No. And I'm standing right in front of you. Maybe if you're like literally in the middle.
I can't even jump out of here. Okay, good. Dude, if it's ever here, you know what to do.
That'd be funny if it actually worked. But then like, it wouldn't probably be in the zone.
It probably wouldn't, but then again, the zone might be randomized, so could potentially happen. Another fucking pan. It's telling me something, dude.
Do I have a vest? Yeah, I do.
It's telling me the final kill will be with a pan.
That'd be lit.
That would actually be fucking hilarious.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, are you good?
What the fuck? Who just shot at me? Dude, to your left. Oh shit, they're throwing grenades!
Oh shit. Can you get in this room and revive me?
If you move your fat ass!
Hey, won't let me move. Sorry.
I'm done.
No, Nick. point. Are you alive?
niggers. Fuck niggers. Fuck niggers. Fucking. I actually clicked shut down on my PC, turned off my monitors, and I turned it back on and clicked cancel. Fucking. That's gay. I actually went to go, heat up food before fucking it's too late.
BB, you're back.
Yeah, but you're a nigger, so.
What's wrong, Nick?
You're fucking fat and block the door.
I couldn't get in the door, dude. My fat ass was too fat.
That thick booty taking up too much space. I'm gonna go watch YouTube. I'll be right back.
Oh, I forgot I found my nuts, chat. Did I tell you I found my nuts? They were in my car. And they were hiding under something, and I didn't check. And I found them. I don't give a fuck about these things. I just want this. It's such a tease. I swear, dude, I should just go that. Prove that I don't need a keystone and all I really need is swiftness. It's there at my fingertips, but I can't take it because then I'll do no damage. It can't be done, chat. It just can't. I'm gonna do it one game. I wanna feel what it's like to have tenacity again. I'm serious. I wanna go one game on the resolve tree. And then I'm gonna get raped and I'm gonna regret it.
This is like the shittiest night ever. I'm fucking picking the fry up with ketchup on it. It fucking breaks in half and gets on my shirt. I'm actually killing myself.
You'll get shit on.
Fucking ketchup on my shirt. I'm literally licking it off my shirt.
Ew.
Fuck me in the ass.
Fuck. Yeah, that's pretty hot.
This game, dude.
That's silly. For those of you longtime viewers, you know what I'm about to do. But it's not gonna be exactly. We are going Z-Rot first item. But I wanna take it back. We got tenacity and slow resist, dude. You don't understand how happy I am to have this shit right now. It's gonna be so fun to walk. Slow me, faggot. Let's go. Slow me, fag. It's a Nunu top, dude. Nunu top with ignite. Dude, he's gonna try and like outtrade me. About to build Swifties and Nunu Slow's not gonna do shit. It's gonna be so fun. I can't even tell you, dude. Oh my god. I can't clear this either, so we gotta die. I don't really know why I walked down there. Ooh, they have a 6-0 Twitch. Yeah, 6-0 Twitch is pretty bad. I'm not feeding my ass off, excuse you. Dude, this Nunu can fuck himself. Look how much MR I bought. 3 Doran's Ring Nunu spam bot. That's a good idea. Huh! Dude, you don't do any damage. I do all the damage here.
Colin! Got you! Who's laughing now, bitch? Huh? Get up. I got you.
Yeah, you got me.
I got you.
You're not gonna you might not make it. You better hurry the fuck up. I'm about to die. I'm about to die.
Sorry.
You have 1 sec. You have 1 second. Got fucking lucky. Got you. Stop trolling. Not funny. And I fucking see your AFK fucking bandage, dude.
Shooting on you.
Out chat. Thanks for fucking out.
Oh, Colin, got you. Who's laughing now, bitch?
Still hurts even with this much MR. Come on, dude. Oh, let's go. Okay, then. Okay, then. Tenacity, bitches! Or slower is it? Oh, I misclicked. GG. I clicked on the map. That's funny. And then you give him another free dragon. I can't watch. Oh! Defeating Ezreal does damage? No way! No fucking way. There's still hope, chat. Do you know what I'ma do? This is what I always used to do. Put the Z-Rot mid and just take, just let it just push the lane all day and take turrets. It will go to the turret, right? I didn't check the radius. I hope it does. That might actually be too small. It's gonna stall the game out, for fuck's sake. Like, that's really the point also. Till I'm a nice hyper carry. Nunu wants to chase. Just gonna try and E me out, but I think I can tank it. Not with tower hits though. Nunu is the CC threat. Tenacity! See, if I had DFT there, I would have been dead. But if I had DFT, they would have been dead. You see? It's a trade-off. Oh! Oh! Wow. Unlucky. Stall the game. Oh, man. I can't let him get a tier 2. So fed though.
He doesn't have any armor.
Are we gonna? Oh my team. I don't have a team. That's it. Oh, he's going in. Dude, we should just push this turret. Please just hit it. Tenacity, boys! You see, that's how Singe is supposed to be played, with tenacity. Question mark? Guess not. How about a mid turret? Hey, I'm going in. We're taking the turret. Fit this shit, dude. I got tenacity. Bitches can't fuck with me. They just can't. I'm fucking playing a real Singe now. Oh, but well, okay. I got the turret though. That was the goal. Shut up, chat. All right, let's see it. Wait, pull it out. I don't know. I can't type that now. Whatever, we win the fight. Let me over. I want to dash. Baron. Guys, you're gonna win. Fling yourself over a wall. Well, I guess that'd be. How would Singe go about flinging himself over on a wall, though? I don't think he's that strong. Yeah, let's go mid. I got slow resist. Oh. Nice one. I ain't done yet. Open Nexus. Oh, GG. Damn, we really pulled it back. I don't know how I brought this one back, man. They had a 6-1 Twitch. Fed Yasuo. And I don't really know, but I'll tell you, the tenacity. Oh my god, the fucking QOL of tenacity is like. Jesus, Riot. Please, I beg you. I beg you, dude. Anything for tenacity with Deathfire Touch. I'd literally do anything. Because it gives slow resist too. That's the big part.